And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So you saw in my last video that I modified the ship and add a cargo hold. So I noticed when I was on the ship, I could only interact with like a research table or like the map or the cockpit. There was no cargo bay. So I'm hoping by adding that cargo bay that it's going to make it so that I can store stuff in it. We're literally finding out. Don't know. But it's only my way to find out, right? Anyways, let's get into playing some more Starfield.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District. Should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting. Captain Angel, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you.
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter...
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. She's here, with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
There. Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Country, if you expect us to believe in fairy tales...
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
Gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. the pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my God, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves that...
Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Country?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head. So, are you ready to get to work? Or was there something else? We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually, but a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? All right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks. I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Sol system is a lot of planets. But a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
Flown across most of the settled systems in all manners of spacecraft, and yet I still... get sick on the gnat.
Your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
Anything I can help you with?
Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition.
Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get me. The engines?
I'm currently trying to figure out how to access the cargo bay, which we have that cargo module. Should be about, if it would stop that. So here's the new add-on to the ship. Cargo bay should be right above us, but it's not letting me give access. So I'm guessing it's not something you can access. Maybe it's just something you can fill. I don't know.
Thank you.
Right now, I'm trying to figure out how to check the ship's inventory. I want to make sure there's plenty of fuel. And I don't know why it gets fuzzy like that. It gets really annoying. I gotta sit and see it.
Some work done? Sure, have at it.
So the problem I'm having right now is because I added that new piece in that I can no longer grab jump, apparently, which is kind of important to be able to jump from one area of the galaxy to another. And yeah, it may have been too early to try to upgrade things. I definitely have to go on there. Well, shit. Mobility 54. Mass is this. Jump looks like it's been restored. I'm gonna push my luck and see if I can get a smaller storage container up there, maybe? It does not look like you can resell stuff that you have, so gotta be careful here. These go on the side. These go on the side. 210. 210. See, jump range is 14 light years. If I delete it, it allows me 15 light years, but mass. So, you kind of see the problem here. I'm just going to stick it on there and see what happens, honestly. Ship is too heavy to grab jump. Reduce mass or increase jump drive thrusts. Reduce mass or add an engine to improve mobility. It looks funky right now because I've got three engines on one side. All right. Let's see what happens. You know what? I'm gonna trim. I'm sitting there like, do I want to trim this engine? We're gonna lose mobility though. If I do that, 45 mobility, mass. Let's screw around with it. Only gonna learn by doing it. Alright. Close enough. Ship cannot be finalized due to error in flight check. Well, undo all. Shit. Okay, so I'm playing around with the categories right now. I'm trying to see some stuff. Alright. So I definitely want one of these. If I get rid of this, what does flight check look like? Reduce mass or add an engine to improve mobility. But I don't want to add an engine. It'll be too heavy. Now you see the sticky situation I have. To do. We'll try adding a thruster. I don't think it's gonna help anything. I think it's just gonna make it super wonky. That's why I think it's gonna happen. Alright, check lights. Reduce mass or add an engine to improve mobility. seems to be happy.
Sidonia is an industrial town.
I don't like that. Looks funky, but it works, right? So right now we're experimenting with the ship. We're trying to figure out how do you access the cargo hold. Something you can actually access. Side hatch. I don't know. I think we should move on. I'll toy around with it later and try to figure it out. Trying to put my helmet on, but I guess it's not gonna let me put it on.
Are you shooting it live now? Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore. Factory is producing anything useful. Hopefully there's someone here we can trade with. Landing in the bay. I wonder who's aboard. There's bound to be plenty of raw materials at this facility.
Thank you. degenerate group of lowlives. Yeah, now I got your attention. This is Nava. I might not know all you, but you sure as hell know me. I'm the oil that keeps our machine running. And guess what? The machine is about to get bigger. We got solid info that the labs and bases left over from the colony war are all pretty much still functional. Abandoned, but intact. That means the Crimson Fleet gets new hidey holes all across the settled systems. So go out there and start making yourselves at home.
I wonder which corporation is pulling the strings at this site.
Get out of here, or I'll drop you!
You!
Oh,
Funny how people complain about wearing their suits on field expeditions. To me, it's like a second skin.
Alrighty guys, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go mess around with mining. I'm not gonna go check out any structures or anything like that, but I am gonna go mine like little ore deposits all the place and try to figure out how to make money on this game. So this way I can upgrade my ship and figure out how to do other things. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.